Let it gang. I'm so fresh, yeah. Fresh.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. My name is Marie. For those who are new here, thank you so much for joining our page. Make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. Also turn on your post notification bells, that way you know whenever we're posting a new video. And also give this video a thumbs up if you enjoy this kind of content. Hope you all are doing well out there. So today I'm gonna be showing you how to do some very easy and delicious vegan lunch ideas. This is great for anyone who's new to the plant-based diet or for anyone who just needs some ideas, because I know sometimes it can get a little repetitive when you're trying to figure out what to eat. So I hope you enjoy this video. Give it a thumbs up and let's get into it. All right guys, so now we're gonna prepare for our filling for our lettuce tacos. This is actually my walnut meat burger recipe, but I'm gonna use it for the filling of our tacos. So you're gonna need a sweet onion or whatever onion of your choice, and we're gonna go ahead and slice it up and get it prepared to grill. So before we grill up our onions, I'm gonna go ahead and roast some of my walnuts. If you have roasted walnuts, you can skip this step, but I don't have any, so I'm just gonna go ahead and roast them for maybe about like 5 to 10 minutes. So I'm gonna roast probably about a cup and a half. A little over a cup. All right guys, so it's been about 3 minutes. These are nice and roasted. I'm gonna go ahead and take these out the pan and get ready to grill up my onions. Okay, so now to grill our onions, we're gonna add a little bit of olive oil to the pan. And go ahead and take your chopped onions. So we're just gonna grill these up until they're nice and golden. All right, so my onions are all grilled up. I'm gonna go ahead and take these out, let them cool down for a little bit, and let's move on to the next step. Okay, so now that we have everything prepared for our fillings, for our lettuce tacos, we're gonna go ahead and mix everything together. We're gonna start with our roasted walnuts. I believe this is about a cup and a half, but I will have the full recipe down below. I'm gonna use some no salt seasonings, just a multiple of different seasonings. This part you can use whatever you like, whatever you want your burger or tacos to taste like. And I'm using about 2 tablespoons of each seasoning. Paprika. Chipotle powder, garlic powder, Cajun lover, cumin, salt, black pepper, nutritional yeast. Okay, so now that we're all seasoned, we're gonna go ahead and blend this up. Okay, so now everything's blended. I'm gonna go ahead and put this in another bowl and add our next set of ingredients. Next, we're gonna go ahead and add our black beans, grilled onions, and some maple syrup. So you go ahead and blend that all together. Before we finish and move on to the next step, I wanted to show you guys something. If you don't feel like going through the process of making your own crumble or a walnut burger, there's a brand that sent me some walnut meat recently, and it actually is really, really good, and it's by the brand Hella Nuts, and this is a great brand. They're black owned and they have their own walnut meat, and it's actually pretty tasty. So check them out on Instagram. Let them know Ghetto Vegan sent you if you want to have a pre-made walnut meat. All right, let's continue. All right, guys, so this is how it looks once it's all blended up. Some of the onions didn't blend up, but that's fine. I don't want it too mushy. But yeah, this is how it looks. We're gonna go ahead and combine everything together. So let me go ahead and grab everything. So in a large bowl, you're gonna mix everything together. This is like our dry mix, the walnuts, and then you're gonna take your beans and fried onions and maple syrup mix and put that all in there. You're gonna add a little bit of walnuts that aren't chopped up, just to give it that texture. And then you're gonna add some rice, and this is just regular cooked rice, and then I added some flaxseed meal to it, some flaxseed meal with water in it, and waited till it got thick, and then added it to the rice to keep everything binded together. Kind of like my egg mixture, and then I added it to the rice. So we're gonna add this to it. Next, we're gonna add our breadcrumbs. These are homemade breadcrumbs, that's why they look like that. So then you're gonna just add a little bit more seasoning, because none of this that I added has any seasoning. A little bit of salt, a little bit of pepper. Just season to taste. And now we're just gonna go ahead and mix everything together. Okay, so once you have everything mixed together, at this point, you can go ahead and start making patties. Like I told you guys earlier, this is actually my walnut burger recipe. So you can go ahead and make a burger patty, but we're not making burger patties with this. We're gonna make our crumble for our lettuce tacos. All right, guys, so I actually decided I'm gonna make them as burgers, and then once they cook, I'm gonna crumble them. I feel like that's gonna be a little bit easier. So we're gonna go ahead and let those cook on each side, probably about 3 to 5 minutes on each side, and then we'll start forming our tacos. I forgot to add some Worcestershire inside of the mix, so I'm just gonna go ahead and add it to the burgers. This gives it that nice meaty taste. Make sure you get the one that is vegan friendly. Okay, so the burgers have cooked for about 7 minutes. They are fully cooked. I'm gonna go ahead and take them out, crumble them up, and get ready to assemble our tacos. All right, guys, so now we're gonna go ahead and dress our lettuce tacos. And this is the lettuce I'm using. I'm using butter lettuce. Gonna go ahead and just assemble those. This is the easy part, and you can top it with whatever you like. I have some tomatoes, some cilantro, radish, and avocados. So you want to gently remove the leaf from, and you can use whatever lettuce you like. I just chose butter lettuce today, but I've done this recipe with romaine, whatever you like to do. Okay, so I went ahead and rinsed my lettuce. Now I'm gonna go ahead and top it with the burgers. So I'm just crumbling the burger inside of each lettuce wrap. And if you guys are wondering why I just didn't make a salad, it's because I really enjoy lettuce wraps. I enjoy them because sometimes making a plain old salad can be boring, and this kind of makes it a little fun and festive and new. Especially if you're trying to get someone to eat healthy, it's just fun. Okay, so this is our taco. These are our tacos. Now we're gonna go ahead and throw everything on top. I'm gonna put some tomatoes. We're gonna add some radish. You can make this up your own, put whatever you like on top. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and add some avocado. Whatever you don't like, you can leave out or add more of if you like something. Just make it your own. I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit of cilantro, because I love cilantro. I feel like a taco is not a taco without cilantro. It's so good. And to top it off, we're just gonna add a little bit of cheese. All right, you guys, and there you have it. Here are our delicious lettuce tacos. They look amazing and they smell even better. So if you haven't had lettuce tacos before and you're tired of eating salads, definitely give this a try. It's really good, really fun for kids to try out. They feel like they're eating something new and it's fresh and healthy. So definitely give this a try. Let me know what you think of the walnut mix. And all right, you guys, we're gonna go ahead and move on to the next recipe.